In election authority coverage this November, voters will help decide who will lead our school districts. Locally, here both the Bryan and College Station school boards have three trustee seats on the ballot. The move, approved this week, will put Brazos County in charge of election items, so voters will see trustee candidates on the ballot November 8th. Those interested in running can file starting this Saturday, July 23rd, but keep in mind, you have to live within city limits to qualify.